Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have a reaction. So 4 moles of NH3 is reacting to give